Hello there, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to you from wherever you're watching from. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Extensive All. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a picture-in-picture in OBS. I have two pictures in OBS here. Look at it over here. We have this one, we have this one. I'm going to be showing you how to do all this in OBS in this particular video. Stay tuned, don't forget my name, Joseph Olasukomi. This is Extensive All. Hello there, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to you from wherever you're watching from. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Extensive. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a picture-in-picture in OBS. A picture-in-picture in OBS. Stay tuned, don't forget my name, Joseph Olasukomi. This is Extensive. Alright, so my graphic designer for my church actually did the background for me, so I don't know if the background is also going to work for you. This is the background here. I'm just going to input it in my OBS. This is actually the background. Let me just make it full screen. Alright. So we have this, you can make it full screen by selecting on it here, and this is it, fit to screen. I just press Ctrl F. So you're gonna have this here, right? This is my background. There's also a background it did for me, which is this. You can use any of your choice. This is the background it did for me here, where we can just put in the picture here and the Bible show here, you see? Or you can do without background. You also did both of them in case I need anyone. Yep. So if you're a graphic designer, you can just do this, making a background. And somewhere okay, I was showing for a church also, and for that picture in picture, this is what we used. So they did this particular background also, which let me just bump to off all these. I'm gonna see, this is the background they did for me. It was naturally full screen. This is the full screen, but it was not really full screen, so I just expanded it and then I added my rest of my stuff. Alright, so that's not the point. I'm going to show you how to do all this. But for now, I'm not going to be using these borders, because these borders, actually, I've seen some videos which did not use borders, and it's actually okay. So I'm not going to use this, actually. Let me just go to this. Alright, so we have this, right? Then let me just input my camera in it. That is my video capture. Let me just say cam 1. Then I'm going to make this my integrated webcam. Yes, okay. So we have this, right? So if I do like this, it's going to be like shrinking it, so I don't want it to actually shrink. I want to crop it. So if I do like this, it's going to squeeze it. I don't want to squeeze it also. I want to crop it. So I'm going to hold on the alt on your system, hold on alt and this, you're going to actually crop it. Look at alt and this. So you see, this is 3-4-1. We're going to make this 3-4-1 or so. 3-4-1, so it will be perfectly in the middle. This, yep. So you're going to use, you saw this actually. Then now we can make this like this, make this like this, make this like this, anyhow you want it, actually using alt on your system. So now that is like this, I can actually just shrink it without holding anything. Yep, so you have that done. Then your Bible also, let me just open my Bible show right now. All right so let me just say Genesis 1:1 and enter. Yes, so go to your configure, just in case you haven't done it. Actually go to your configure, then your display over here, click on the NDI output, so it's actually going to send it to your NDI. Then in your OBS, you go to click, go to your NDI source. In case you don't have your NDI source in OBS, I did a video in it where you can actually watch how to download and install this NDI source, because it doesn't come with OBS. It's actually a plugin you have to download separately. So I can name this Bible. Okay, Bible is already in use. I use it once. Let me just say Bible in picture and picture. And click on OK. Then for your source name here, you should see GGPM Bible Show. Another NDI should be showing over here. Then click on OK. So we have it here, make it full screen. So if you select the alt, it's going to actually crop, you see. So we're not actually cropping, we're just doing normally, central. Then if you make it here, you're going to actually see it making sense over here. Then I'll make this also same positioning. So this is going on here. This is going on here. Then we have this, we have this. All right so now what remains is your logo for the church. So we're going to have to pick a particular logo with no background. So we go to pictures, then I think I have our church logo over here, which is, yes, no, okay, yeah, I think it's this one. So GPM, no logo, so I'm just gonna have to drag it here. Then you see it here, just minimize it a bit and you can actually see it. Yeah, so that is done. You can just this is actually okay, it's actually out of the blue. Let me make this background full screen. Yeah,
Yeah. Okay, no, I'll extend it this way. Yep, I think it's okay this way. So the social media handles won't actually be out. Yes, so now it's full screen. We have this, we have this, we have this. So just in case you don't have any background, you can actually do this. But let me also do this for the one that I have a space to put in the pictures in. For this now, I'm just bring this to over here. So I'm going to be using this instead and bring it down here of this one. So this full screen, then just make sure this is in place, like over here like this. I don't think I cropped this. Okay, I cropped this. So just put this down. You can actually use your up key. Make this like that. Okay, sorry, out. Yeah. And for this one, it's not. Let me select a font that is not this round edge, but straight edge. I think something like this is straight edge. Okay, now this is round edge. Yep, I think this is straight edge a bit. So I can just make this like this. This is not actually a particular, a complete full screen thingy. This is not like the right size. So for now, I'm just gonna have to extend it. And there's no way I can only crop it. I can't actually extend it. So let me just hold on the shift and make this. Okay, I don't think that can work. So if you are telling your, if you are doing a graphics for this, please make sure it's the right size. So for now, this is what I can come up with. This is not actually right or so, but you get it, just yep, something like this. So yeah, the borders are around this, or the borders are around this also. So something like this, and you're gonna have a picture in picture. Now my logo is covering these lower thirds over here. So let me just put this in the logo here, or beside the program here. Which is actually gonna be making sense. Let me make it in the middle, kind of extend it a bit. Yep, I think we have something like this, which is actually better. So if you are preaching, we can just go into we can add a particular source also, which is just for pastor preaching. So this will just be my camera, which I will bring in from the cam one, the existing cam one. This, so we can actually have this. Then when we want to preach, you have this. Yep, I'm not sure we have the merge over here, so we can actually use merge. We can use fade to black also. Jesus, no. No, sorry, we can just use this. Where is it? Yeah, we can use this and this. I'm pretty sure this is actually good. So this is how you do your picture in picture in OBS, though it's not perfect because of the graphics that I use at the background. But if you're actually in a particular graphics like this one, you can actually see that yes, this is pretty much good in a way. Okay, let me just go back to the thing I was using. Yep, this one now. I see that this is actually good. Yeah, which I'm just gonna have to make it not full screen. Yep. So I'm gonna make this like this. I'm gonna bring this back here. I guess this. So this is actually the right size of it. Then if I want to bring in my cam, I can just bring in my cam over here, which is my video capture cam at existing this one. Then make it, crop it, crop down also. I can bring it here. Then just crop those parts. Just make it, let me make it smaller. Cropping this. Okay, no. Okay, cropping this. So just gonna make something like this and make this bigger. So this one says it's not really actually the right size, but I can work with this. So if I'm doing like this, let me just crop here. Well, I think it's the right size.
then this actually not bad. See, so I actually prefer this. Which is making sense. So this one is also making sense, just that the border is naturally good enough. And that's how you do it. Stay tuned. I think I've taken most of your time. So this is actually how you do your picture in OBS. Don't forget, my name is Velasicomi. This is Extensivo. If you have any comments, if you have any questions, you can feel free to message me on my WhatsApp. It's actually going to attract a fee also for my services, but I'm going to help you as best as I can. And also, please join this membership offer to see different perks we have. We have perks to join my community WhatsApp group chat. I have different perks online also. You can actually check them out and actually just support me. And also subscribe, turn on the notification bell if you have not subscribed yet. I think YouTube analytics told me most of my viewers are not subscribed. So please subscribe to this channel. Join this amazing family. You're gonna have to actually learn a lot of things on this family over here. You're gonna actually learn a lot of things on this YouTube channel. Thank you very much once again for watching. Don't let me take your time anymore. My name is Velasco. This is Extensivo.